हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस चैप्टर सेकेंड एंड द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज विंडोज 7. सो लेट्स लर्न अबाउट व्हाट इज विंडोज 7. विंडोज 7 इज ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम दैट वॉज प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय माइक्रोसॉफ्ट इन 2009. एज वी नो दैट softwares are of two types. First is system software and second is application software. And operating system is example of system software. So Windows 7 is also called system software. Means Windows 7 is operating system and system software both. It is the successor or upgradation of Windows Vista operating system. Yeah, we can say Windows 7 is advanced version of Windows Vista operating system. This operating system has simplified the task of managing data in a computer. Means this operating system provide a facility how we manage our data in a computer. Windows Explorer is the main tool that you use to interact with Windows 7. You need to use the Windows Explorer to view, explore, or organize libraries, files, and folders. Means Windows Explorer help us how we organize our data in the computer. This is the Windows 7 screen showing its desktop, taskbar, and start menu. Our next heading is components of window. Components of window contain address bar, title bar, toolbar, forward and backward button, navigation pane, detail pane, search box, minimize button, restore button, close button. So start with title bar, because title bar is present at the top of the window and contain the name of the file. Like we save any file, then the name of the file is display on the title bar. And you can see here that blue strip is called title bar.